Babe, thought you were gonna meet at the restaurant.
Nah, I hate when people break up in public. It's embarrassing.
What?
Now, I've dealt with some fucked up shit in my life, but I never expected it to come from you.
Raiden, you're scaring me.
Tariq told me everything. I know what you did that night in Trace's room, and Tariq was fucked up on his birthday.
Oh my God.
The fact that you try and sleep with my best friend? That's so fucked up, Riley.
Me try to sleep with Tariq. Babe, he's lying to you.
That's what I thought at first, too. Then I talked to my brother. He saw you, Riley. He confirmed everything.
Brayden. Trace is the one who hit on me.
Okay.
I swear to you, it's not what you think.
No, then what is it?
Brayden, I would never. It's not true. Hey, I love you.
I can't love someone if they don't tell you the truth, right?
Brayden, stop. I'm begging you. Think about it. Why would Tariq want us apart?
Then prove him wrong. Tell me what you were doing that night with Tariq. Thank you. That's what I thought.